It's all about flow.
P15. One lap of fuel left now, the tank's pretty much empty. position, front of the pack. And just behind us are Norris, Alonso and Leclerc. Okay, so the current fastest lap, 1 minute 26.2. Less than one lap of fuel left now, the tank's pretty much empty. one lap of fuel left now. The tank's pretty much empty.
And alongside me.
DRS now enabled. DRS enabled. pack, that's P1. Norris behind. You've got 4 laps until your pit window opens. Okay, 12 laps to go. Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Understood. Stopping this lap.
Looks like Williams have made a call to come into the pits, so they'll be hoping for a fast turnaround. I think Williams have an issue with attaching one of the front wheels. They'll be disappointed here.
Strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. A bit of understeer when trailing the car ahead. They're going to be giving off dirty air, which is going to affect our tyres, so try to get past. Okay, mate, we've got some clear track in front of us and let's make the best of it. So please make this next one a very fast lap. Car behind's just boxed for mediums. Car behind on the medium tyre now. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 5.1 seconds. Great stuff. It looked like you made easy work of that target. Let's try and keep that going right through to the end of the race. Alexander's in the pits. Alexander in the pits. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 11.0 seconds. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. Okay, Perez is stopping now. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Okay, mate, lap times are a little erratic at the moment. We need consistency, so let's try and stabilise them. Stay clear of the white line on the exit, or receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip any time now. gap to the car in front, 2.8 seconds. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Nice move, keep going. Champion! What a result! Enjoy this one, my friend. Enjoy it.
And so the celebrations begin, and well-earned they are indeed. It might have looked simple at times, but as any racing driver will tell you, competing at this level at the very top is anything but simple. There's no catching them now, then. We have a new World Drivers' Champion. Here's the checkered flag, and our winner has landed. It's Lando Norris for victory. As the winners make their way up to the podium, one can only imagine the celebrations that will take place at McLaren tonight. Congratulations to everyone. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action.
Okay, mate, I'm pleased to say that our new parts have come through without any issue, so they'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.